This is Monday with my Burger King hat, and today I'll be showing you how to do the riffle shuffle. This is actually my third time doing it, recording. I've done it twice and all just failed. So first you want to split the deck in half. You know, I'm just gonna move a bit closer. You want to split the deck in half, make sure it looks pretty even, doesn't it? I think it kind of does. And then so you want to put your thumb over there. And then these two fingers at the bottom. And your pinky, just leave it hanging over there. And your index finger, let it flex it a bit like that. So it has a bit of flexibility. And do the same with your other hand. And just practice doing this. And keep doing that until you think you're really confident with both hands. And soon, just start doing one by one like this, letting them stack over one another like that. Don't try and go too fast or anything, and try not to leave any like giant pieces of blocks like this here. I'll just show you right now. I don't know if you guys can. Oh wow, you guys didn't see anything, did you? Okay, giant pieces of blocks like. Like if you do that by accident, and then like some of that, and then like you just drop a bunch. As you can see over there, like it's not really evenly spread out. It's kind of, so that won't work if you do that. So just start off going one by one, stacking them on top of each other, stacking them on one another. Just going one that side, one that side, one that side, back up, one that side. That side, one 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 that side. Yeah, don't try to do what I just did. The giant blob right there. So just try to stack one another. And when you finish stacking one another on top of each other, it kind of rhymes. I don't know. One another on top of another, each other, something like that. Forgot what I said. Sorry about my voice, guys. I'm sorry. I haven't really been posting lately. I've been busy with school and everything. But now, since it's the holidays, thought why not post a video? I've got some time. I was kind of busy with some people coming over from Australia. That's why I didn't really post lately. And yeah. So when you finish doing that, just put your two thumbs onto the top card, whether it's the left side or the right side. And then you can see my finger ring, right? Just like holding them like that. And then make it into a bridge shape. Hold that positioning. And put some pressure onto your two thumbs. So pressure onto the cards. Slowly releasing them and it will automatically do it by itself. Right there. Yeah. I really recommend this shuffle. It really does its job. Shuffling, that's the job. And just take it easy if you're going. Don't go too fast, or else this will happen. This will happen. It won't even shuffle properly. Well, that shuffled, but sometimes it won't work. So yeah, and if like. You're short on cards because you didn't even them properly. Like, as you see right now, it's not too even. Like, I have to put one side on that side, like that, and like that. It's not even. Who cares? Just do that. It'll still work. Yeah. I want to thank the person who really influenced me to learn this. Brian, if you're watching this, thank you. Thanks. And I think the right speed you should be doing about is like around here, like around medium, not too fast, because the cards will just start flinging everywhere. Just go medium like that, maybe. That's probably the speed you should be going at, not too fast. And then yeah, so that's the bridge at the ending and the riffle shuffle. And so I'm going to show you how well the riffle shuffle works. So I'm going to place these cards in order from ace to king. And so I'm going to pause the video and, you know, I'll be back in a second. And this is a full new deck with a case and everything. So I've got to tell you that. Be back in a second, guys. Hey guys, I'm back, and as you can see, ace to king, as I said. Okay, let me just move the front up. Move the camera angle.
Jesus.
So hard. There we go. I think that's better. Yep, and can I? No, you can't see if I do it from here. Yeah, over here's good. So, I'm going to do 7 riffle shuffles and see how good this mix is. So, split the deck in 2. You guys know what to do. It kind of rhymes. Split the deck in 2, you guys know what to do. I'm actually a really good rhymer. Without even trying. Okay. So that's 1 riffle shuffle. You know, guys know what I really like about the riffle shuffle? The bridge is really cool. It sounds really cool and it kind of feels weird. Like in a good way when you do it. It's like bzzz. Like a vibration. I really recommend it. I think I already said that, but I'm just gonna say it again because I really recommend it. Doing it because it's really good and it looks really cool. That's 2 riffle shuffles. If you guys have any problems with this technique, the riffle shuffle, just comment below and I'll answer the question and try to help you out. I might even make a video on how to help you. If something's wrong, like it's not, the bridge is not working or something, that's 3, I think it is, 3 for shuffles, yeah, and if you want to see something else, me teach you guys to do something else, it's exactly the same thing, write in the comment section, and I'll answer, and I might, and I'll do it. That's 4 for shuffles. And that might happen when you're going too fast. Okay, this one might be a fail. I'm guessing this might be a fail one. Or not. That's 5. Riffle shuffles. Okay, let's do the 6th one. Mm-hmm. As I said, this might happen when you're going too fast. 6th riffle shuffle. And last one, let's make this a good one. I'm going to do it right in front of your face so it looks even cooler. I'm sorry about that, it's so far away. Okay, that's 7. Let's see how it goes. So a jack, a 5, a 9, a 10, a queen, a 5, a king. 3, a 6, a 3, 4, a 10, a queen, ace, jack, 3, 4, 2, 9, 2, ace, 3, 2, yeah, it worked pretty well, I'm guessing. So, yeah guys, I hope this technique works for you guys, the riffle shuffle, and so, please remember to subscribe and press that like button so I know that you guys are actually even watching my videos or liking them, enjoying them. And so, peace out guys.